Welcome to Mystery Mike. Thank y'all for tuning in. Alrighty. I hope everybody's been out there doing a whole lot of fun things. Before I even get started here, I want to wish everybody a happy and safe Memorial Weekend. And God bless our troops, our families' troops, and God bless our country. Alrighty. Well, we're going out west today, so I want all you cowboys to saddle on up and come along. Alrighty, let's hurry it up. We're eating daylight. Okay, now we're going back in Buffalo Bill's time. Now, I probably showed some of these pictures, but I'm going to show some more, and you might have seen some of the same ones, but I don't know exactly where I stopped. I'm going to show the front cover here, and I want you to all come along with me. Now I'm going to switch over to my top view. Alrighty, you cowboys, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to see the Buffalo Bills Wild West show.
Stagecoach. I would love to do that.
Blackfeet said when the buffalo started disappearing is that the white man found out where they were coming out of the ground and put a rock on top so they couldn't come out no more. That's one of their things that they said. But could you imagine? Just think. States at one time, and when the trains would go west, they would have to wait days for one herd to go by so they could just start up the move again. Could you imagine seeing something like that? Was put here in the front to push off anything that anybody would put on the railroad tracks or even to push the buffalo off. She's doing, but it says a flying double shot. Let me see. A new way of splitting a card with a revolver. Wow, that is really neat. Alrighty, I think it's time to saddle back up and find a place to sleep for tonight. Alright. Alright, you cowboys. Let's saddle up and go. We're burning daylight. So we'll pull out the old buffalo blanket and keep warm. This looks like a good spot.